From the very beginning, Queen have enjoyed pushing the limits of studio recording and mastering the art of multiple overdubs and intricate vocal harmonies. But despite the complexity of those recordings, they had the bravery and skill to recreate it on stage, with no additional musicians and certainly no pre-recorded backing tracks, as demonstrated by this dazzling 1974 performance of Seven Seas of Rhye.